fractures. Place the patient in the sitting position, with the shoulder and the elbow slightly flexed. Use a piece of 3 or 4 inch Webril to measure the required length of the splint. Measure from the distal palmar crease to a point 5 to 10 centimeters proximal to the elbow. Lay this piece of Webril on a bedside table, and then roll out an additional 3 layers to form the cast padding. Use 2 pieces of Webril to make the top layer, each offset from the previous layers by 50%.